46.
What time you doing?
145. Yeah. Okay. Right.
Yeah. Why were you fighting so hard?
I'll get back out there.
Oh, I'm looking for you. I'm glad you get back to All right, so what you see right there is I turned around and caught one down a big, it's a big current break up on the bank, and it ended up being a big school fish and fired it up after I caught that one, and I ended up catching 10 or 12 in a row, and I'd hook one, get him in, Mason would net him, my partner, he'd net him, he'd put him in the boat, he'd unhook it, I'd make another cast, and I'd have another one. It went on, you know, for 10 or 12 casts. Mason could never get out of the bottom of the boat because I kept bringing him in, and bass rules, when you have seven, you have to stop fishing, and both anglers have to call down to five. So I had to do that two or three times, and it was great, and I wish I had it on camera, but I don't. I was still trying to figure out the GoPro. And then, so we ended up catching up, making out around like 19 and a quarter right there. And then we went to where some reeds where some of the smallmouth were bedding. And Mason was up front flipping. And I was in the back. And he sets a hook on one. It's big, and I run up to net him. And the net breaks in half, but I still get him. And it was like a 435 or something. It was the biggest one we had in the bag. We ended up weighing 20 pounds on an ounce. And I would have killed to have all that on video, but I don't. So that's all I got.